5623. Access logs for the past 2 weeks.
Hey, Thor.
I've seen AIM do a lot of bad things for good reason. We can't lose our way trying to save the world. It's not worth it.
Thanks, Flight Control. Data received. Pushing through to War Table.
Nice work. Commander Hill could use your help in the Pacific Northwest next. She's running S.H.I.E.L.D. out of a hidden base there, but AIM isn't letting go that easy. Securing the PNW will be vital for the Resistance. Check in at S.H.I.E.L.D. Substation Zero if you need anything while you're out there.
Looking like another day without a break.
The Resistance has discovered a Terrigen research lab where AIM has been conducting experiments on inhumans. We'd like to get hold of any materials they've been using in their research, but first we must gain access to AIM's laboratory pods. Defend the lab's main access point while I hack into their system. Warning, this area will be well defended. We'll need to take control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD.
Your defeat was inevitable.
Thank you.
Bypassing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control point.
Stand clear! Well done. The Resistance now has access to the research pods in this laboratory. With any luck, we can ascertain new information on their Inhuman research project, and hopefully use it to protect more of our people.